Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. To kick off today's video, we have another launch of a Falcon 9 rocket coming up this week. As you can see on the SpaceXFans website, the NROL 85 launch is scheduled to lift off on Friday 15th at 1:41pm UTC or 9:41am EDT. We've heard a lot recently about launches that SpaceX has secured, and there is news of yet another launch. This article says South Korea plans to launch its first homegrown spy satellite in 2023 atop a rocket from US commercial space firm SpaceX under a project to place five such satellites into orbit by 2025, Seoul officials said Sunday. There was a tweet posted by NASA's Associate Administrator for NASA's Science Mission Directorate, Thomas Zabukun. It's in reference to the Falcon 9 booster landing from the Axiom 1 mission. He said, "Even though I was always excited about utilizing flown SpaceX boosters on principle and also the impact on mission cost, I have changed my opinion about them slightly. I now prefer previously used boosters over totally new ones for most science applications." Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the prototypes at the launch site. The orbital launch mount continues to be worked on. This new structure, which looks like a stand, has been spotted under construction. Here's a view of the wide bay as work continues. Somebody by the Reddit username HollywoodSX posted some great footage of SpaceX's Roberts Road facility as they went past the site. You can see how the launch integration tower segments are coming along. Julia Bergeron posted some great aerial shots of the orbital launch integration tower segments being constructed at Roberts Road in Florida. There are two that look to be complete, with another very close to completion, as well as a fourth that has started construction. This methane transfer tube was offloaded from a truck. Here's a view of the barrel sections outside the high bay, a bunch, probably for Booster 8. A new bulkhead was recently sent to scrap, and another new bulkhead has been spotted outside. Ship 20 is still sitting at the suborbital launch site. As we saw last video, here's the Starship 24 nose cone and payload barrel section stacked. This nose cone barrel section for Ship 25 was spotted moved into the windbreak. Here's the Ship 25 aft section being worked on in a fabrication tent. Super Heavy Booster 4 was recently placed on its transport mount. With Super Heavy Booster 7 on the structural test stand, crews have worked on preparing it for testing. Yesterday, SpaceX did some ambient pressure testing with Booster 7. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there is a closure scheduled for today and a possible closure tomorrow as well. Quite a short video today, but nonetheless, I have to say thank you to Mary, also known as Boca Chica Girl, who's out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.